In 1965, Vietnam seemed like just another foreign war. But it wasn't. It was different in many ways, and so were those who did the fighting. In World War II, the average age of the combat soldier was 26. In Vietnam, he was 19. In Vietnam, he was 19. In Vietnam, he was 19. In Vietnam, he was 19.
The heaviest fighting of the past 2 weeks continued today, 25 miles northwest of Saigon.
I wasn't really sure what was going on.
19. In Vietnam, the combat soldier typically served a 12-month tour of duty, but was exposed to hostile fire almost every day.
19. In Saigon, a U.S. military spokesman said today more than 700 enemy troops were killed last week in that sensitive border area. Throughout all of South Vietnam, the enemy lost a total of 2,689 soldiers.
Psychiatrists call post-traumatic stress disorder. Many vets complain of alienation, rage, or guilt. Some succumb to suicidal thoughts. 8 to 10 years after coming home, almost 800,000 men are still fighting the Vietnam War.
I know you.